tonight.
We got motherfucking mixed mastermind tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. want to switch? You want to sit out here so you can actually see them better? No, do you want to move this way so you can video? Yep.
Yeah.
put that in a good spot for video, so.
Yeah. If I can see something. If I can sit down.
We'll be right back.
He's gonna play. He's gonna play so far away, or it's been a while. He got his acoustic one out.
Come on.
Saturday off.
Huh?
You have Saturday off, right? Saturday, Sunday, Monday, or just...
Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Good. You really can just sign up for the
wedding.
The wedding, yeah.
Thank you.
They might. And then I probably have to go to the...
Thank you.
far away. No, it's been a while. That's what he's gonna do.
Yeah. that one guy in your life. That one, no, not him. That's the wrong dude. That's the wrong guy. You're probably sitting on his shoulders right now. He's a good guy. Nah, this song was about betrayal, taking someone's shit too much your whole fucking life. I want you to think about that one motherfucker that stabbed you in the back one too many times. Send this song out to him. It's a song called Something Different. Ladies, are we ready? Something wrong, something right, something missing, something black, something not, something different. work hard enough up here. Don't make me... Bottom line is, I guess just to say the thing we're most appreciative of tonight is that this is our 25th year anniversary. Since
the very beginning, Syracuse has been on the map for Godsmack.
So thank you guys very much for 25 years. How many people here first time seeing a Godsmack show? I want to know that first. Where's all the veteran Godsmack fans? Where are those fans? Oh, okay. Nice. Wow, that's an old-ass hockey show. I mean, that's early. That's like 1999. How many people weren't even a sperm stick? Damn, dude. Okay, I believe you. Shit. Stop that. You're just fucking nice.
It's like Ryan.
I like you too. The bald thing. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm 55. I still got my fucking hair. I haven't even dyed it yet, by the way. Just saying. I think it once in a while. You know,
we'll be right back.
much. Fuck. What is today? Thursday? Is it Thursday? Really? Do we have to work in the morning? Is that what's going on here? Come on. Yeah, like, fuck that. You guys already worked enough. Spend your hard-earned money on a fucking ticket to come see Mixmaster Mike Stain, who, by the way, has the number one song in the country right now. So a big round of applause for our Austin brothers. And Godsmack, goddammit! Okay, New York. This guy's ready to go. Hey, hey! Step down, testosterone. It's all good, man. They're our friends. These are friends. Okay, just checking out. You look like you're a fucking raven. Fucking. Scary, man. Should we test the audience, Shannon? You wanna test them? You think they know what to do? Let me check one more time. How many veteran Godsmack fans are in this house? Okay, now listen closely. I'm doing the best I can be. Jesus. Fucking tough crowd up here. You think you're tough? These guys are fucking tougher. I thought you did pretty fucking good. Let's see if we can make them hear you a little more. Let's see. Hold on. I'm doing the best I am. I'm doing the best that I can. I'm doing the best. I almost dropped my mic. Why don't you call me? I'm doing the best that I can. Come on.
Okay, Syracuse, we're back. Well, I just want to say, before we move on and play this next song, I sincerely want to thank everybody here who has been with us for the long journey. Thank you guys for 25 years of support. I'm we're still here because of you guys, and we just want to say thank you for being a part of our lives. You make it all happen for us. Honest to God, man, you're the most important thing. This song we're gonna do, to us, felt like a really good thing to introduce to our fan base about 5 or 6 years ago when we did the Wind Legend Rising game. And then what happened is the song kind of grew up to become a lot more important. And anybody here, anyone in this band, helped us develop our first nonprofit charity organization called the Scottish Foundation. It's our first nonprofit. We are working now on a global level with some amazing partners to help heal mental illness issues all over the world. Everything from severe depression, suicide prevention, bullying, addiction, PTSD. We are taking on a lot. It's because of people like yourselves who care, who've been affected by this or know someone who has. Up to Jeff. us with their presence, blessed us with some of the most amazing music we've ever heard in our lives, and left us much too soon. People like
Paul.
We're going to take a second here, send back some of that energy they gave us.
Vinnie Paul too.
With our voices. Remind them up there that we're still down here waving the rock and roll fucking flag to them. So we say,
I've been so surprised you turned to me.